Prostate cancer is the most common cancer amongst males in Singapore today.
Hi, Dr. Ravi.
Hello.
What is prostate cancer and how common is it in Singapore?
The prostate gland is a walnut-shaped gland right at the base of the bladder. The prostate gland produces seminal fluid, and seminal fluid is used to transport semen. In some circumstances, the prostate cells may transform and grow uncontrollably to become prostate cancer. Prostate cancer is the most common cancer amongst males in Singapore today.
What are the causes and risk factors of prostate cancer?
There's no single cause for prostate cancer that is known. However, there are a number of risk factors for prostate cancer. Firstly, it will be age. Once a male is aged 50 and above, the risk of prostate cancer will increase, and this increases with increasing age. Second would be family history. Someone who has a father, a brother, or a cousin with prostate cancer will have a higher risk of prostate cancer themselves. Third, ethnicity. Chinese males have a higher risk of prostate cancer compared to their Malay and Indian counterparts. Last but not least would be general risk factors for cancer. This includes lifestyle, diet. For example, a diet high in animal fats would increase the risk of prostate cancer too.
So, is prostate cancer preventable?
Prostate cancer is not completely preventable. However, there could be some factors that can help reduce the risk of prostate cancer. Number one, to stop smoking if you're a smoker. Number two would be to reduce alcohol consumption and perhaps even stop completely. That would reduce the risk of prostate cancer. Number three, to choose a healthy, balanced diet that is low on animal fats. And last but not least, exercise. Exercise is critical in reducing the risk of cancers in general. Now, patients or males with high risk of prostate cancer should get screened in order to pick up these cancers early and increase the chance of a successful treatment.
What are the common symptoms of prostate cancer and when should one get tested?
Prostate cancer can present in many ways. Very often, patients complain of passing urine very frequently, more so at night. Sometimes they have difficulty passing urine. Very rarely, they do present with blood in the urine as well. And in very advanced cases, they present with back pain, body ache, and bone pain in other areas. In order to diagnose prostate cancer, there are a few things that we do. Firstly, on the physical exam, we do what is called a digital rectal examination of the prostate gland, or DRE. And in terms of investigations, we do a blood test called PSA, or prostate-specific antigen, which is a prostate cancer tumor marker. If that is raised, we will then proceed with some imaging test. This includes an MRI of the prostate, and we would also want to stage the patient by doing a CT scan or a PET CT scan. We would then proceed with a biopsy of the gland for confirmation of prostate cancer.
So, how is prostate cancer treated?
Prostate cancer treatment would depend on the stage of the disease. This means if a cancer is detected very early, we could then offer the patient a few options. Firstly, we could do what is called active surveillance. In this case, we actually follow the patient up regularly with physical examinations, a DRE, PSA tests in terms of blood tests, and also regular biopsies. And depending on whether there's progression, we would then decide whether the patient needs active treatment. Active treatment would include the option of a radical prostatectomy or surgery to remove the prostate gland, or radiotherapy. In very advanced cases, we may also give chemotherapy and novel hormonal therapy to treat the disease. We're very fortunate here to have the Go Ching Liang Proton Therapy Center. Here, we actually give state-of-the-art proton therapy, which is one means of radiation to the prostate gland that minimizes side effect to surrounding areas and is able to cure patients if they have localized disease. Other forms of radiotherapy includes external beam radiotherapy with other forms of machines that we have here at the National Cancer Center as well.